Alright, lots to do today. Okay, so this costs hardwood, that's the thing on that. Earth crystal's not that bad. Especially since I don't care about that ring anymore. Can I? Hello? My gosh, you guys hear that wind? It's insane. Iron, quartz. Alright, I want 30 of each. That is my goal. I'll keep this quartz just in case. Although I shouldn't need it. No, I won't keep it. Where did I get him from? We do have a Oh, we should keep the diamond now. Now that we know that you can get that machine, we should have a diamond like at all times. Honestly. Or dishonestly. I don't know. Shut up. And let's see. Oh, let's take them to squid today too. Let's put this diamond in here for now. What's this slime? Okay, let's see. Oh wait, worm bin. Produces bait on a regular basis. The worms are self-sufficient. I'll do that eventually, but... Oil maker, don't need that. There's something I wanted to see. There. Compress 100 pieces of slime into a slime egg. It's a miracle of science. Give me a slime egg. Like to make a slime? On my farm. I'm okay with it. Alright, we'll keep that. This all needs to be sold. Maybe we'll go sell it today. If we have time. Haley, this is for you. Alright, here we go. Time to organize this little house. We need to make a bunch of chests, so let's grab a bunch of wood. Alright, here we go. We're gonna make some chests. Alright, so first up, you know what we're also gonna do? Let's get rid of these. So that we can make the back wall, the chest wall. Alright, so first up... Wait, I had more chests. This will almost definitely be enough chests. I'd like to be hyper organized. First chest. We shall put mind stuff into there. So we'll put all these things. And some things are going to go back outside, where they should have been anyway. Those things will go in the fridge, so that's mine. The order doesn't really matter that much, so... Let's see, I'm actually going to put one in here with equipment. Let's see. Let's put it at the... No, you know, I kind of want the... How big is the teddy bear? Nah. I like him here. Okay, let's put it here. I am going to put my equipment in here. Alrighty. And let's put, okay, this is all equipment, 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 equipment. Cats. My cat's going really crazy, guys. He's making the weirdest meow I think I've ever heard him meow. Alright, let's see. Any other equipment? That's equipment, that's equipment. That's kind of equipment. It's not what I'm looking at, though. So, all you guys can go in here. I mean, like, gear, like, stuff you equip. Besides the swords. Yeah, so this is all gear. Alright, and then we will make a... let's make a fishing chest. I might even put fish in the fishing chest. That doesn't really go in there, but it's okay. Make a furniture chest. Probably won't need it, but... Fishing. That's fishing. Let's take that in the fishing. That needs to go in the equipment chest, kind of. Nothing in here. Fish. There we go. Alright, let's put them... the food. Cat just broke something. Cats are crazy, guys. My gosh. Food. Those seeds are not food. Alright, there's some food. And some of this stuff's gonna come out here. I'm gonna take the acorns and stuff out. For sure. Okay, so there's not another page for the fridge. Good to know. Alright, so that's it for that one. Okay, I almost set one of these aside, and it's gonna be the rare stuff, or the stuff I need chest. Some stuff that would go in there would be this and that. What? I'm 1 wheat short. Oh no, I used one of my wheats. That's bad. Did I already do that at the community center? Okay, I did it. Wheat can go back. That doesn't really belong in here either. Pomegranate. Alright. This and this. This. That does belong in there. Speaking of which, we need to make another beer today. Okay, that all looks right. Okay, so these two will go in here, because I need to use them for something else. Here will be some seed-like stuff. Here I'll put my gift type stuff. No, maybe I'll just put flowers in there. I'll obviously have a scarecrow or collectible chest of some sort. See, I'll put fertilizer in here too. I'll put that in here. So might as well put that in here too. This. Let's put miscellaneous loot somewhere. Just gonna move that out of the way. Come on now. Oh. Alright, and... okay, so this will be my miscellaneous loot. Which I have like that. This will be tools, so I'll put these all in here. And I'll have a furniture one too. I'll put him in there. Or that. Just put all these in here for now. I'll put the sword that I'm using in here, I think. That is my stuff I need. Let's do one more, and this will be for furniture. Oh wait, I have furniture one already, don't I? That one. I'm gonna put this bear down. Oh, he's so big. She said. There you go. I love it. Amazing. There you go. And we'll put... Okay, the scarecrow goes in there. Miscellaneous, and these will be collectibles. So we got... ores and stuff. Fishing stuff. Seeds and stuff, flowers and stuff, probably foraging stuff going there too, furniture, miscellaneous, equipment, collectibles. I'll probably change some of that at some point, but for now it's fine. Alright, and let's go take the freaking hoe today, if God bless our soul we can remember. Alright, we're halfway there. We have the freaking copper. And let's take out all this iron and coal for the day. Alright, we will go to bed when the iron is all cooked. Not really. We'll hopefully go to bed before that. I'm not going to move them yet because the chickens are... It's more convenient with them here, but eventually I'll move them. I'll basically demolish it when... I'm gonna make a horse spin. Well, let's go ahead and make the other mayonnaise makers, cause I'll come back with a mayonnaise maker. Let's make 6 mayonnaise. I don't think I ever get 6, or I don't ever think I get 8 eggs. So 5 mayonnaise makers now. That's what we need. Maybe. Wood, stone, earth, copper. Stone. Wood, stone. Copper. And earth. Should be good. This will let me make a lot more money off my chickens, so... And I don't do anything with the earth stones anyway, they're not worth much. Probably shouldn't have done that. Oh well. So, let's see. I don't know where exactly it is that they go out, but I might be blocking it right now. Hopefully not. I don't think that they actually do go in or out any particular location. There you go. Now our chickens will be very worthwhile. Make multiple thousands of dollars a day possibly off of them. With mayonnaise. Ooh, I just got an egg. Another one. Guys, move please. How come I can't reach that? I'm also looking to like selling them, but it's a lot of work. I'll just do mayonnaise. They'll all be worth it. Alright, there you go. We got 4 of those running. So we can run 6 mayonnaises a day. We'll need more eventually anyway, I guess, because the bigger coop can hold like so many chickens. It's not even funny. Alright, geode. Do we need flowers? No. geode, squid. I feel like there's something else I'm forgetting. Oh, it's snowing today, and I'm not fishing. That's bad. Lapis lazuli? No. Kyanite? Nice. Fairy snow again. And a frozen tear. This is for that guy. I'm gonna hold on to this stuff. We'll sell this stuff. Give that to the museum. I like to have my dumb posh putts. Posh pots. Posh pots? Posh poshes? Organized. I like to have everything organized. Don't watch my Minecraft. It's horrible. Spend the whole time organizing stuff. Don't know why everybody always wants me to do Minecraft. I spend the first like hour of every stream organizing things. Because I can't do it. It hurts my heart. To have messy stuff. Hey, you did it. Not bad. Not bad at all. I'm impressed. Winter is a good time to break out the old fishing rod, isn't it? Yes, it is. It is a good time. I would have gone fishing, but I don't have a fishing rod. I'm too lazy to go to the beach and back. Why would I? Let's go see if Haley's here. There she is. I'm glad you have less work to do in the winter. It must be nice to have a break, huh? I don't like the break. I'm not making enough money. When spring starts, we're gonna make so much cash. What does good fertilizer cost to make? Sap and fish? No, we're not going to make that, because it got to the point where we're good enough to almost make gold quality out of just basic fertilizer. I don't know how that works, really, but seems like we're getting pretty good at being efficient now. It's farming. Alright, is she here today? Afraid not. Wait, is this where she goes? This is where she goes, right? Yeah. Well, we could make our barn now. We do have enough money and materials. So maybe tomorrow we'll build our barn where it's supposed to go. And get some animals in there. We can get a few more things done in our deal. Let's see, we have 116 plus 50. Let me do some math real quick. Okay, 106 divided by 8. We can make it 20 more days right now. If I add 2 more animals, we can make it through more than enough of winter. So if I add 3 animals, would that be like 11 animals? Then we can still make it. Alright, so I'll probably buy at least a cow and a sheep. I'll see what else I can buy at that point. Let's see, she's closed, right? Yep. And we'll put this away. It is a good thing to be organized. Organization is key to life being amazing. My life's amazing. I don't know about everybody else's. Yep, let's make some more charcoal. Alright, now, let's start thinking about farm layouts a little bit. Let me pull up my thingy. Guys, I still didn't take my hoe. I still didn't take my freaking hoe. Oh my gosh, I'm so mad right now. Putting that in my pocket right now. I'm gonna forget about it still. Gosh darn it. I can't believe I didn't take my hoe again. Alright, so I want to take... So this path is actually basically what I want, so... I'm gonna pick up all this stuff. This is still gonna be my... I'm gonna keep this my farming area this time around, so... Let's grab some stone. Maybe I should do wood for the path? I don't know. I don't like the wood paths though, so I'm sticking with the stone. Well, we'll just make the outline really quickly. We don't need all the stone. Let's just make... Can we please make more than that? There you go. Right clicking helps. Alright, let's see. Do I like that? I don't know completely. I don't think the path wears out as fast as everything else. Okay, I think I like that actually. It looks pretty good. And the path will go all the way to here. No. This is where I want the wall. The wall should match up with that. So, I'm gonna make it just a couple walls just so I can know where it's supposed to be. So the wall should be right here, here, and here. I'm looking at a picture that I've made for this. Alright, let's see. And so this should be all of the farm. And then, as far as this is concerned, and then as far as that is concerned, we should build it across from here. Not gonna put too many down. Of course, when spring comes around, I think it will all get, or a lot of it will get destroyed, so. It won't take us very long to set up the whole farm when it all comes onto it. Yeah, so there you go. And that's where the crops will be. This will be my garden crops. Down here is where I'm going to do my, like, cash crops. So in spring, my cauliflower. Over here, I'm going to do weird crops, whatever that means. And then up here will be my flower area, so that it looks nice when you come in. So let's just make a little bit more of a wall. I want to see what it'll look like a bit more. I won't need all that, those gates. But we should do this. I don't want to buy stone just because I don't want to waste money at this point. Can I put... Okay, I want to know if I can put that there. If I can't, it'll kind of mess some stuff up. Alright, hopefully nothing can go through there. Alright, there's that for now. I think it's starting to look like it'll be cool. It's hard to tell, though. Alright, let's put this all away. And... Oh, we're going to go look into a barn tomorrow, so... Keep all that stuff. I think all we need is wood and stone. We won't have enough stone though, I'm almost positive. You know, I'm gonna put this right here so I see it all day tomorrow. I can't miss that again. Let's see, I can keep all this out here. This I want to take with me. This. this as well. This and this. This. Alright, the rest of that I can stay there for now. I'm keeping the diamond so that I can put it into that one machine whenever I get it. Although that could be a far away. I have a feeling that that's like a level 10 mining kind of thing. Or something ridiculous like that. You may never get it. It's a recipe, so... I don't know. Put that in there. No. It's gonna take me a while to figure out how these are set up. I should put them in, like, some order. Probably would have been smart. Yeah, there's... See, they're in no real order. I'm gonna have to rearrange that soon. As well, hold on to that. I can chop tree. No, you know, I never even need an axe really anymore. I have so much wood. Stone is all I really need. Let's grab my fishing rod though. Grab one of those and a fishing rod. I put that there. And we shall go put in more iron. I'll sit here and wait. I don't even care. Well, like, I've been looking for you. How you been? I've been great, Pokemon Lister. List off all the Pokemon for it. No, I'm just kidding. Don't do that. I've been good. How you been doing? Come on, Iron. I am Iron Man. Got an idea. See if this will work. If I can ever figure out where my seeds are. I recently discovered something else. You can plant stuff, or you can put stuff all over here. Up here. Oh, I can't do it right now. Okay. Well, eventually you can do it. Alright, it's late. Seriously? Seriously? That's what my niece says. So seriously, Caleb? Are you serious? I've missed you so much. I haven't had you here to help me name my animals. I've just been naming them dumb things. So it's a few inches of snow tomorrow. Pumpkin pie. In my house, it's tradition to eat pumpkin pie during the Feast of the Winter Star. The season just isn't complete without the wonderful flavor you can only achieve with the finest farm-fresh pumpkins. A little nutmeg, cinnamon, and clove will sweep you off to a land of crimson and gold. We learned pumpkin pie. Very nice. Felix, how are you doing? Hope the winter hasn't been too hard on you. Anyway, I'm right to ask you for some hardwood. I need some, about 10 pieces if you got. If not, no worries. Take care. I will give you some really hard wood. Alright? Okay. That takes away from our ability to make a horse freaking thing. But oh well. We're nice. Alright, and oh wait, let's do the chickens first. I have decided on Haley, Pokemon Lister. I've even given her a bouquet of flowers. I don't remember who you wanted, but I'm sorry if that's not who you wanted. I have officially stopped wooing Leah. I still talk, and if I see her, I give stuff to her, but I don't go out of my way to do it. Which I don't know if that's lame, but I'm tired of wooing multiple girls, spending my day looking for both of them. You think Leah? I know. But I made an alternate file that I play when I'm not streaming, and I'm doing Leah there, so I guess that doesn't really affect you people. Oh, you can have high-quality mayonnaise. I didn't know that. I did not know that. So my mayonnaise will be worth even more. Holy cow. You think you wanted Leah? Yeah, well, I kind of wanted Leah too, but Haley has just gotten kind of nice, and I like that. I'm laying like that. Don't make fun of me. Alright. We're going to Clint's first. We're freaking taking the minecart and everything. We're getting there ASAP. Dude, so many things have happened since you were last here. I've unlocked things. Mainly the minecart. I got to the bottom of the mines. What is this thing? Okay. So now I can take... Oh, there's more worms. Let's go back there. I don't know how the minecart gets to where it goes. Where exactly is it going to get there that fast? Yeah, YouTube notifications don't work very well. But don't worry about it too much. You can always go back and watch my streams. Oh, they're really long, so... You could also just wait for me to make it into a Let's Play. They're uploaded as Let's Plays every day, so... That just happens a lot slower. Or you can just come and I'll catch you up. Which is probably what I would do. No, actually, whenever I watch series on, like, Twitch or YouTube gaming, I'll go back if I miss something. But that's just because I have OCD, and if something happens or they say something and I don't know what they're talking about, it'll really upset me. It messes with me head. Yeah, the YouTube notifications just don't work very well. Every time I talk to YouTube gaming staff, they say, well, it should work fine. That's what happens anytime anybody talks to them about it. You've been watching the old vids? Nice. I like that. Yeah, I don't know. I have to know what's happening in the series. And I know there's some people who can jump into, like... I know in, like, Minecraft series, Matt, who's a person I recorded some stuff with, he would start watching other YouTubers do, like, series. And he would start on, like, episode 100. Like, Etho's Lab, his playlist, his vanilla single-player world, he has, like, hundreds of episodes. And he would just start... He just started watching him, and he started from the episodes that week and just ran with it. I have to go back. Like, I went back to the beginning, and when I watched Etho's, I went all the way back to episode 1 of the season. I didn't go back to the next season, or the last season, but I went back to episode 1. It's really kind of stupid, but you love me for it. Alright, finally, we got our pickaxes in. Do any of these need to go to Gunther? I think he has a book, though, no? Saw something weird in the tunnel heading out from Pelican Town. There's a little door hidden in the dark. Couldn't get it open, though. Gunther? The tunnel heading out of Pelican Town. Maybe that's what the skull key is for. Pro tip, don't join a series that's already gone 100 if you have to know what's going on. Yeah, that's what I did. So I started his thing, and Etho, his episodes are like 30-minute episodes. He's kind of like me, makes long episodes. And... I went to watch it, and it was when, I think, there's more than 200 episodes now in that series. I went back to the beginning, and that was only, last summer that I started watching it. And at that point, there's more than 200 episodes. I've watched all of them now. And basically, I don't watch them on a day-to-day basis, so when he uploads one, I don't watch it. So I finished it, like I started last summer, and I probably finished it before Christmas this year, right? And then... I probably finished it before Christmas this year, and what I'll do is I'll go back this summer, and there will be another 50 episodes I haven't seen, and I'll binge watch them. You have to do what? I'm a binge watcher. Binge watching's all what it's all about. Where's the tunnel? I thought this was the tunnel, but... Let's see. The tunnel heading out of Stardew Valley, which is what I thought this was. Oh, it might be that. It might be the bus stop. This? Yep, this is pretty cool. Alright, let's see. Here's your hardwood, Robin. I hope Demetrius doesn't blow the house up with those science experiments of his. Oh, you brought it. I know I can always count on you, Felix. This wood is perfect. That's exactly what I need. Thanks. That's not enough money for hardwood. Rules. Is that what you had to do? Alright, on to the barn, my friends. 6,000, not bad. I can definitely do that. Alright, now. Where is the barn supposed to go? Okay, so my current plan is to have a wall that goes... Boy. That goes here, where the red is, and then the path should be there. Then another wall's here. Another wall's... Okay, so it's like... This is where the chicken coop will end, and then this is where the first wall will be. This is where the path will be, and then this is where the wall here will be, and then this is where the silo and stuff will be. So I'll put the silo there. And then there's going to be another silo. I should probably have more than three silos. I'll probably end up putting another silo somewhere on the other side of the barn. And then I'm going to have this here. And then I'm going to have that there. Then I'm probably going to end up having one more silo there. And that should be pretty good. Okay. Follow rule number 6. Very nice. Very nice. Alright, so. Wall, path. Wall. So this will be silo, silo, silo. Wait. Silo. Silo. Barn. Why? Why can't I build that there? Is it just too far away? Okay. Shink is doing great. Why can't I build there? Because I have acorns in the way? Surely that's not affecting it, right? I might have to look into this problem more. Why couldn't I build there? The seed? Are the... But I thought she would destroy the seeds. I thought she'd destroy those for me. Guess not. She's mean. I'll go destroy the seeds, but I don't think I'll get back in time. That is the reason? Why would the seed... That's so stupid! Last time, when I built a coop, she destroyed trees and rocks to build the freaking coop. Now she won't destroy some seeds? What the heck? Ugh. These games, tell you what. I love them, but... She's too lazy, so she'll destroy trees and rocks, but not seeds. Nice. That's beneath her. You know what? I'm getting rid of all the seeds then. Should really have gotten rid of them already. Alright. Today's seed getting rid of day. It's the official objective of the day. Seed getting rid of day, baby. I guess it makes sense though, because I guess these are kind of viewed like a crop right now when they're in the ground like this. They're viewed like you want them to be there. I thought maybe it was like too far and they like the game had a failsafe to make you not put your barn here or something like that. I was gonna be really sad. I was gonna have to change my plans. I didn't want to. I like my plans. My plans are nice. Let's see. I don't think I can prepare my fields for spring, like hoeing and stuff, but I don't think it matters because I think at the change of the season, anything hoed goes away. In addition to a bunch of weeds and rocks appearing. There should be the most seeds over here because this is where there's been trees for the longest time. There's not really any maple seeds, though. I could make a tour, but I'm not going to. I don't know if I could actually make it, but I'll go tomorrow. Minimize this. I'm gonna have to quit after today, actually. Have to go to work soon. Nerfing. Nerfing, nerfing, nerfing. There's seeds over here. By these trees. Alright. I think that's probably good. The seeds must not grow at all. And winter the tree seeds. I might have to make another one of these because they're not going fast enough. Yeah, they're going fast enough. It's okay. They're fine. Need to put something in the beer thing right now. Or the alcohol. The fermenting keg. Let's see. We're missing some other wine. Whatever, or maybe it's just juice. Let's see, let's try some cranberries. Alrighty. Shouldn't take too long. Go see about some fishies. Gonna fish for the rest of the night and then I'm gonna leave. And I'll come back later tonight. IRL. I did not see Haley. I'm so bad at visiting the women. I don't know why I'm going to the pond. The pond sucks. Alright, let's go to the pond. No, all that's there is smallmouth bass. It sucks. Who'd have thunk it? Now all I'm gonna get is breams, probably. Breams and chubs. I just want to catch those other fish I'm missing, but I never can. This game doesn't love me. Alright, that's all I'm going to catch, so I'm just going to leave. Alright, we're going to go to bed and quit. I don't want to quit. I just want to get to the next year and make so much money. this fall I'll be like rolling in the dough. I'll just plant so many freaking cranberries. Oh, the whole field of cranberries. Gonna have a lot of sprinklers too. It's pretty exciting. We're almost to 30 iron. We're not quite, but we can get to 30 iron pretty easily. It's a lot of crops you can water that way. Let's see. Well, I guess we might as well keep these out here. Alrighty. Ooh, let's... No, let's just leave the mayonnaise. Sleep. Thank you. High quality mayonnaise. Holy cow, it's worth more than $200. Almost $250 a piece. Wow. Nice. Well, pike is actually worth a lot, too. Alrighty, guys. Hope you enjoyed. I will be back here to stream at, like, 10-ish tonight. And I'll see you guys then. See you later.